Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to add error bar in origin graph, in scattered plot, as well as in bar graph in origin. So let's get started. First I will delete this graph to show you. Okay, say suppose this is our data, concentration versus area, and this is the standard deviation you want to show in the origin graph. To do that, just click on this column, then go to set as and click on y error. You will see that this is now y error plus or minus. Then select all the columns and click on scattered graph. It will plot a scattered graph with the standard error bar. Just rename here and give the axis titles. For example, this is a.uau and the concentration is in mg, and delete this one. Now to plot the bar graph, select all the columns and click on this icon, then go to column, and here you will see a beautiful bar graph with the error bar. Delete this. And suppose now you want to customize this area with different color, then you can just simply click on this and click on this icon, then select red or any other color you like. If you want to save this template and reuse the template every time to make like these graphs, you should watch the video present in the I button above. I hope you like this video. If you have any difficulty, please comment in the comment section and let me know. I will be happy to help. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.